In this quick tip, we'll learn how to change the automatic default emojis for yourself. So to do that, you'll have to be in Teams, whether that's on the web or on your desktop app. You'll need to be in a chat with someone and hover over their message. And next to the reaction icons, there's more reactions. We're going to click on that. And then you have a bunch more options you can do one-offs of if you'd like. But if you want to change your defaults, we're going to click on this emoji icon to the right of the search. Then you can X out any reactions and add them in. So let's say I like green hearts because it's Green River and I use coffee all the time and 100 all the time and celebration. You can also change your skin color with your any of these type of emojis here. So if I go down to a person, it would also have my skin color that I chose here. And when you're ready, you can always remove and then add, and then you can save. Then going forward, anytime you're in any chat with someone and you hover over, it will have your default emojis. And you can always go back in and edit them again if you'd like.